Couple days of rehearsal, so bear with us.
Yeah, please. We've how long have we been together?
A couple days.
A couple of days, but you know, I just had this big outburst of feeling, so I figured I had to get it out in a positive way. This next song is kind of heavy, so watch out, you know. There's a song called The Tongue of the Serpent.
Thank you.
What? Go ahead.
I'm just going to say, you people aren't falling asleep out there, I hope, man. It's some of the most intense shit that I've played in years, man.
Yeah.
I hope you're enjoying it.
We don't know the name of this next song because we don't have a name for it.
Yeah, we do. It's called Fairweather Johnson.
Johnson, I'm going to do that to you. Hey, by the way, go buy some shit from fucking Sugar Plum over here in the corner. Go buy Master shirts.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Acid Bat shirts, whatever. Go buy some shit from Sugar Plum. Look for the guy with the long dreadlocks. His name is Sugar Plum. Sugar Plum. Anyway, this next song's kind of punk rocks, so...
So if you don't like punk rock...
If you don't like punk rock, then...
Fuck you. Whoops.
Yeah, oops, sorry. Give me to insult nobody. By the way, if you can't pronounce our name is Walpurgisnacht, which means the night of all darkness. So,
is that right?
That is a fact.
Where the fuck did you come up with that name, man?
The Satanic Bible.
Oh, man! Oh, man, motherfucker!
Yeah, we having fun up here, if you can't tell. We might sound like doggy doo-doo, but it don't matter.
Don't worry about it, man.
I won't worry about it. I'm just, you know. We don't know the name of this one either yet.
As you can tell, we're like really going to play this 45-minute set. We're down to our last two songs, so.
Yeah.
If we got a problem with it, sorry.
Yeah, if you got a problem with it, come tell us, you know. Where's ZZ Top?
Yeah, I'm ZZ Top of
Death
Metal.
Yeah, as you can tell, we're ZZ Top. Gonna play our next song, Sharp Dressed Man.
All right, ready?
But seriously, folks, let me kill Meister on bass guitar. Let's hear it from Motorhead. Let me kill Meister on bass guitar from Motorhead. Thank you. right, we're going to play this next song because it was me and Audie's favorite song for a long time. This is some very, very, very old shit off of the Welcome to Hell album from Venom. Anybody know who Venom is? Come on, have you heard of Venom? I don't think I even need to name this song. If you know what Venom is, you know what this song is.
Good night.